Okay, so your organization runs some mainstream or other in-house applications. It also runs Microsoft Exchange and Outlook too. For example, you've got some calendars and date-based objects in your applications which do a great job. But your users spend the majority of their time in Microsoft Outlook.
Yes, that's correct.
Some of your application's entities might integrate with Outlook, while others are completely isolated.
It's a problem.
Indeed. In this example, your personnel are mostly working two calendars.
Actually, I work three. Oh dear.
Okay, so here's a tool that will synchronize and manage your entity data to all your parallel Outlook objects. Not only your calendaring, but your email, contacts, tasks, and even notes.
I see.
In fact, TaskCentre's tools for Outlook and Exchange will provide your organization with the ability to publish and synchronize filtered snippets of third-party systems data to Microsoft Exchange folders. This means users who only have a specific function or task to perform can use Outlook as their primary system.
That's very useful.
Also, take advantage of the comprehensive, highly mature, mobile, offline, and remote capabilities of Microsoft Outlook to use your data that's normally buried in other third-party systems.
Really?
And even dynamically check that required Outlook resources are available.
It's really rather good.
It sure is. For more information or a live demonstration of TaskCentre's Microsoft Exchange and Outlook integration tools, please contact us now.